King Solomon's 700 wives got me violating the Ten Commandments.